Going to make it very difficult on Hilger here. And going over the top is Gary Cleans, and he stops again. John Shannon is doing the war dance, the rookie free agent from Kentucky, and it'll be third and goal. But there's Mike Singletary exhorting the defense on.
And this really, it's just a test of wills right now. Who wants it more? Singletary is telling these guys, hey, listen, it's up to us. We got a great chance now to stop them here and win the division today. If they score here, it's going to be tough.
Here it comes, third and goal at the one. Over the top is Gary James, touchdown, Detroit. And again, the offensive line for the Lions just gave him enough daylight.
You want to talk about pressure a little bit? This is why you have specialists. His job to put the ball between the uprights, win a division title for the Bears, and go home. That's what a little pressure is.
What does it all mean? Well, if you don't win the division and the Bears are a wild card, they may be at home, but that's the only game they would play at home. Then they would have a short week because the game will be played the day after Christmas and go on the road the next week. It means all the difference in the world to Mike Ditka and the Bears. And Kevin Butler will try the field goal to win it, 32 yards. Wagner will hold and Jay Hilgenberg will center the ball. Kick is good.